In this video, current control coil is used to control the RPMs.
Thank you. Thank you.